this team is so low Q. They have such good pick potential. But we should win team fights if we play it right. Damn. Facing Kali is annoying. Because she can, level 1, she doesn't have that much sustain damage, but she can do that Q, wait a lot, and then auto Q. Oh. Ugh, so annoying. She has cloth armor. What the? Okay. Everything. Oh my god! Everything froze for like half a second, like 3 times during that little skirmish. Oh my god, I took a tower hit. I can't believe I took a tower hit. Can't believe it. This lag is like... Do you guys see that? Everything's like jumpy. What the? This is so weird. I hope you guys can see how weird this is. Okay, I hope you guys can see that. That's so annoying. Okay. At least other people are lagging, or at least this Lucian's lagging too, so it's not just me. Alright, I know when her flash is. I can take advantage. When her shroud is down, she'll probably like not be that aggressive, but I can just flash onto her. Alright, she's denied. What? What the hell? This is so dumb. Oh yeah, no, I can definitely kill her. Okay. That was dumb. I'm pretty sure I just lost my kill because of that lag. Ah, nice, I've earned the shred. I'm gonna dive here. Actually, diving might be a bad idea with this lag. I'll have to hope that it doesn't screw me over. Lucidity is not that great for lanes where you're not winning, but it's great at capitalizing lanes you are ahead on. It doesn't give you extra damage, but it gives you that bully presence if you can already out damage them. Oh yeah, I totally forgot to show you guys what the BM bunny hops are today. Look closely. Oh, what? Ah, she's six. Oh my god, this box is gonna kill me. If that box killed me, that would have been really awkward. It was two hit, I guess. It was two hits away, it's not that close.
America.
Be ironic if I died to a box. Alright, I can bully this Akali really hard. I have double her CS and I'm 4-0. You can also sort of BM her Riven's dash. I'll show you guys again. Look closely. A broken blade, more than enough. It's a little bit hard to do in the heat at the moment though. I should be able to dive her pretty easily. I'll just freeze this. I can't let Akali get into her mid game where she's like great at roaming. Is backing? I'll dive her if she comes. What? Okay.
My spirit is not lost.
Oh, I missed the cannon. That's right, no farm for you.
For those who were lost.
Shaco's here. Or Leona.
An ally has been slain.
Burden is past.
Oh. This looks so warped.
A broken blade is more than enough for the creature.
Oh baby, is this it? The assassination I've been looking for? Nope, it's not. Bunny hop. That's the first time I've ever gotten a kill with it. I keep forgetting to use it in the middle of battle.
more than enough for the likes of you. Broken Blade is more than enough for the likes of you. Broken Blade is more than enough for the likes of you.
The enemy has been slain.
Money. Free gold. Let me just make sure I shield first. Poor Kali. 0-5. Ow. Okay. I have to be careful for Tala. He can still burst me. Okay. I could buy armor now. Or I could get a Hydra. Actually, is that even useful? Yeah, Hydra's useful. I'll get a Hydra. I hate Talon, but mostly it's because I play Riven and Talon's really good against her. At least he has no ult now. Oh! Oh, I didn't get the help, the assist. See if I can burn her thing. I do have a pink, but I don't want to use it yet. I misplayed that. Whoa, he just ran away from a kill. Maybe. Oh god. He ran away from the kill. I think I might need to start roaming. Actually, I don't know. I have a very in lane bully build. Cause all life still for a ton.
Learn from your mistakes.
An enemy has been slain.
was close. I don't know if my ult hit her. Either I missed my ult and the Zillion Bomb just did a ton of damage regardless, or if my ult like hit her and she barely survived and then the Zillion Bomb finished her. Probably that one. I don't think the Zillion Bomb would have done like 400 damage. Oh god. I have a super lifesteal sustain build. This is not that great for like fighting a 1v3, but it's great for fighting a bunch of 1v1s in a row. I'll be able to heal myself up between each fight. Okay, I heal like 100 per hit. Depending on how many minions I hit, of course. Oh, what? I'll get him, babe. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna plan how to get set for the next game. Don't worry, I'll miss anything important.